This is a brief overview to troubleshoot if your receiver collar stops shocking when using the Pet Control HQ dog fence function. If you've been using your dog fence system for a while and the collar receiver has been working well, and then suddenly your receiver collar just stops shocking your dog for the fence function but continues to work well for the remote training function, then the IC shock component that talks to your receiver collar for the dog fence function may be damaged. To identify the actual issue, first watch the short loop test and battery reset videos. If your receiver collar is still not shocking your dog for fence function after watching and completing these tests, then this confirms that the IC component for your dog fence function has been damaged. Damage occurs when the receiver collar is dropped one too many times, or if you have a boisterous dog, your dog could be banging the receiver collar on a hard surface. This will eventually cause the IC component to malfunction. If you believe the IC component of your receiver collar has been damaged, please reach out to our technical support team to arrange a replacement receiver collar.